update you on a major earthquake.
The 8.1 magnitude quake stayed at the west side of Malawi outside Livingstonia.
Hundreds of people have been killed or injured.
Displaced after their homes were destroyed.
Fortunately, this unprecedented natural disaster did not occur in a more densely populated location, as the loss of life would have been much higher. The effects of this disaster are still being felt throughout the region.
With a radius of more than 50 kilometers.
Grand Power Energy Corporation.
Grand Power Energy Corporation.
Corporation Australia. Commonly known as GPEC.
It is also the only major organization close to the site with rescue resources.
Peter Wu from GPEC joins us.
Peter Wu from GPEC joins us now to talk about the relief.
This part of the world doesn't have the kind of infrastructure and resources to cope with an event like this.
We will be at the forefront of the disaster relief.
From GPEC are assessing the area. And
funding is drying up across the board when it comes to humanitarian assistance in Africa.
So how will GPEC be able to help?
An initial relief fund of $1 million has been transferred. More resources will be provided according to the ongoing needs.
Brilliant. Everything he says is on point. What do you think, Mark?
I really hope he can be helpful to the people there.
I know it's a challenge to fill in for Peter last minute, but entertaining the delegation is way better than being in Africa, am I right? Let's impress the Luhan delegates tonight. Tomorrow we send them off to Sydney and then China. Mission accomplished, man.
Anyway, just icing on the cake. Peter assured me it's all on the up and up, and he is our Chinese expert.
As long as the delegation is happy.
You and Peter are indeed very different. You're a family man, and he's a workaholic with no attachments. But I love you both.
Thank you.
Mr. Song, welcome to the 12 Apostles.
Hey, you're again, Harrison.
Really respect your professionalism, Mr. Song. It is our honor to work with you.
Hey,
Mark.
Sorry for making you work so hard when you're not feeling well, but I'm sure your husband will really appreciate it.
Yes, he just wants me to let you know he's very happy.
Excellent. Well, you take care of yourself.
Thank you.
Mark!
Everyone, Mark is our new Peter. He'll take good care of all of you.
Great.
Let's go have some fun, hey? Ms. Joe, Mr. Song. Follow me.
这边.
Miss Joe?
Thank you.
Well, Peter invited such a big group. I can't believe he actually knows them all. So who's that?
President of WCBA, Mr. Yang, Fujianis, just became my father.
Mr. Song.
Oh, hey.
I hope you're enjoying tonight's festivities, Mr. Yang. And congratulations on becoming a grandfather.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Sorry, 我是不是打扰你了？
没事，打完了。热红酒，对感冒好。谢谢。你还好吗？
Peter, didn't your doctor tell you that diabetes and alcohol doesn't mix? And Ms. Joe, she has a cold, neither of you should be drinking.
Actually, this deal is very important. I'm just worried about Mark. His mind is never fully on the job. I should be the one working here. Mark, remember that time? The rowing race. We lost it all because you didn't check
Why
the gate.
Why do you bring this up now?
Mark, check the gate.
Don't you know?
It's the most important thing before a race.
Peter, you must be exhausted. Let's talk about Africa tomorrow. I'm sorry. What you need is a good night's rest. Sorry.
Mark,
This deal is really important. Don't be stupid. Remember, check the gate. No mistake.
Sorry. There's a little time. He's just had a big trip. Go ahead, have a good night, okay? Please.
Check the gate. 就是检查穿墙锁扣。后来比赛输了，我挺内疚的，就退出了滑艇队。
那也不至于挤得一辈子呀，而且还不分场合。
公司呢，就我们两个中国人，他可能一直把我当假想敌吧。华人在外国公司有天花板，中层还好，想进高层就特别难，这挺复杂的。
我还以为你当了外国人就没有这些办公室政治呢。
我不是外国人，虽然十几年没回去了，但一直拿着中国护照，现在排队申请 PR 呢。
十几年了，真快啊。什么都变了。
是啊，什么都变了，你连名字都改了。
我是不想听见别人像你一样叫。
其实你当年跟我分手是对的，现在挺好的，你老公那么厉害。
是。
你以前总说不喜欢过那种柴米油盐的日子。
以前我不懂事儿，觉得这一辈子就该过得像演电影一样才好。其实，好高啊！你头发剪短了，挺帅的。
嗨，分手时候就剪了，那时候留头发不是因为你说像小马哥吗？
那时候我妈也这么叫你
啊？没有，你妈只叫我小马，没叫哥。
再来一个。
小马哥。
嗯。
走吧，都多大了。走。
新的
不用，修修就能用。
真对不起啊。
这有什么对不起的？
当年我跟你分手，一直欠你一句对不起。飞机了，干嘛把电话给拔了？
要不我送你吧。
不用，千万不能让别人知道我俩昨晚在一起。
那个，我让前台打电话给你叫辆车吧。
不用，没事儿，我自己会搞定。
要是误了飞机，我们公司会再安排一个飞机，我们公关部有这个权利。
千万别，如果我不给你打电话，那就是没问题。你别自己乱安排了。20多个未接电话，估计他们要疯了。
天气也不好，也许飞机会晚点。
Restored to the coastal regions, but emergency services will continue to work throughout the night.
夸张了吧？
你这不是本命年吗？都48了。
虚拟的，36。这是什么呀？
哦，12门徒的石头礼物。
300块买个石头？哇，傻乎乎的。
我放门外吧，这个避个邪。
避个邪。
哎，对了，
妈，
我们助理给你打了一路电话，你都没回，我们大伙以为你被绑架了。
就是的。啊。
我手机昨天那摔石头上了。屏幕碎了，能听见响，但是接不了。
你是不是偷看我信用卡账单了？知道我给你买了新的，就把旧的给我摔了。
摔坏了。
干嘛了？
老七了，还耍狗粮。
旧的拿去给你修，修好了就给丹妞用。
那丹妞呢？
房间里郁闷呢，失恋了。啊？丹妞，出来吃饭了，给你老爸过生日。
嚯！2000年的，够隆重的。
马哥他不能喝，这是给老王庆祝的。接了大 case 了，市政厅的翻修工程，
是不是？
恭喜！
羡慕赶造什么的？这次啊，还多亏了安吉拉。
没事，
要不他告诉我，还不知道这个消息。
没什么大不了的。
叔叔，人家在市政厅干了20多年，没准还要竞选市长呢，是不是？
别瞎说，
这丹妞，你头发呢？
丹妞，
丹妞，
小秃子。
有什么奇怪的？没见过失恋啊？
没事，儿子，失恋不可耻。我刚认识你老爸的时候，他就是这么一个大工头。怎么样，老六，咱们菜？
轻轻松松，
吃饭吧。
爸，你咋了？
我来。
In Sydney. Search and rescue aircraft located floating wreckage this afternoon after an extensive search of the ocean near the 12 Apostles. So far, no survivors have been located.
Mark, the chairman just asked you a question.
Sorry.I was just thinking of the victims.
Yes, of course. We all are. But let's not forget, we are under tight scrutiny right now. I'm concerned our company is facing some exposure.
What exposure?
The visit to the 12 Apostles was not on the official agenda. The FCPA specifically forbids extravagant entertainment. And SEC.Has long arms. Siemens was once fined $160 million and charged with bribery. We cannot allow any hint of impropriety here. James, you were in charge. How do you explain this?
I relied on Peter too much. Our resident China expert, he arranged everything. He said that when dealing with the Chinese, sometimes, you know, this was to be expected.
James, doing business in China,你也应该学点汉语。 不然你永远是门外汉。
What was that?
He said you should learn Chinese.
Where is Peter?
Yeah, I called him, but no answer. He was there last night, completely exhausted.
Sorry.
Mark, you're Chinese too. Doing business in China, are we expected to follow the same unwritten rules?
Of course not. That would be highly unusual.
So it seems like Peter made the wrong call.
I know why Peter's not here.
It appears to be suicide by insulin overdose.
Suicide? Could it possibly be an accident?
Long-term diabetics don't make mistakes like this. They know their dosage. Was he under any unusual stress? Finances, marriage, work? What a coward. GPEC mourns each and every one of our Chinese colleagues taken in the plane crash. We send our sincere condolences to their loved ones, and we are deeply saddened by the sudden departure of our dear friends. In addition, we have lost two outstanding members of our team. This is...
还不知道呢。除了慰问归还遗物，公司说还要推进签署协议。
人家董事长夫人都在飞机上遇难了，这个时候还要逼着人家签合同，还强人所难。
说是先草签一个谅解备忘录，确认双方谈判能继续。我也不知道对方能不能接受，确实挺难的。要 Peter 也不至于。
明明就是在为难你。那个时候 Peter 一点都不让你插手，现在难题全都推到你头上。
我不去能怎么办呢？公司就我一个中国人了。
我跟你说，你别给自己太大压力了。你跟 Peter 不一样，你是拖家带口的。
放心吧，照顾好大娘。算是我们对周主任的一些怀念吧。
我们没有孩子，周文老师埋怨我不是个好丈夫，他说我老惹他生气，真的希望他还活着，我能有机会弥补。
我代表公司再次向您道歉。如果要推迟签约的话，我们完全可以理解。
不用，公是公， 44。如果现在不见，实在是对不起那么多人之前的工作成果。我们旅汉煤炭资源丰富，但是天然气相对匮乏。澳大利亚在 UCG 地下煤炭气化这个技术方面是行业的翘楚，和你们 JPEG 公司合作，我想一定会帮助我们旅汉实现资源的安全和高效的利用。
哎呀，高工，您怎么来了？
我要找澳洲代表团。
您有什么事到公司去说吧，澳洲代表团是在公司的贵客，上头说了不能打扰的。
有狗吗？
哎呀，别打岔。
太太，你这么冷。
我告诉你，我要见那个老吴，我手里有他要的东西。
老吴，
没出去啊？
啊，没有。刚才找老吴那人呢？
啊，你说那个老板队是吧？那个没事，什么事都没有，已经安排人送他回去了。您穿这么少，可别是刚冻感冒了，快回去，快回去。
哎，其实这老高啊，原来是我们汉煤的总工，他独生儿子也在我们矿上当工程师，但是后来有一次下井赶上瓦斯爆炸，这人就没了，所以老两口这受点刺激，特别可怜。他最近又说什么地下有魔鬼，哎，实在不靠谱。你说这老高，他不老老实实在家照顾他老伴儿，天天出来拦领导，谁拿他都没办法。您找他有什么事儿啊？
啊，没有，就随便问问。
那马先生，您有事尽管吩咐，领导嘱咐我们一定要照顾好你们。
啊，谢谢啊。
再见啊。
谢谢。
I have got your wife。
我谢谢啊。那你赶紧把他带走。
你可没良心的。
这是你新作啊？
牛不牛？能不能让你开心点？你怎么样？一切都顺利吗？
啊，顺利。他们还都挺通情达理的。
你什么时候回来啊？
啊，我这签完字立刻就飞回去了。
早点回来，注意身体。
想你。
嗯。
希望我们的项目进展顺利。
谢谢钟总，感谢汉煤集团对我们聚力能源公司的信任，特别在这种危难的时候。
我还是那句话，公是公，私是私，我爱人在的话，他也会这么说。
谢谢
，Thank you。
谢谢
，Thank you。
这儿有句俗话，叫天不下雨下没面儿，这就是钱啊。这地上地下都是煤，我们吕汉就好比睡在金子上。哎，我听说我们跟你们合作以后，我们这雾霾就没有了，那感情好啊。我得替我们家儿子好好谢谢你们。
半个小时以后到家了。好嘞，一会儿见。
老爸，接电话。老爸，接电话。
Hello, Mark speaking。
到底怎么回事？你怎么还活着呢？
我没赶上飞机。
那你为什么不立刻联系我？怎么打扮成这样了？怎么住这儿了？这个区很危险的，有黑帮的。怎么回事？他谁啊？
不知道。
都是公司的救灾物资，清点发运都归我管，你在这儿应该是安全的。
你一定满肚子问题吧？
是，我都不知道从哪儿问了呢。
那天我没赶上飞机，狂风暴雨的机场临时关闭。我也想跟你联系，手机没信号。后来直到飞机失事，我就在想，要不是那天我跟你起晚了，我早就……这都是命啊。我后来想，这可能是老天爷给我一次机会，让我人间蒸发。
人都会犯错，其实我们俩也错了。我见过你丈夫，他挺在乎你。
根本不了解我的生活。
可是你还有阿姨啊。
我妈3年前过世了，她走前还念叨过你。坐。我想请你帮个忙，
只要我能做的。
我想转一笔钱到你的账户里，你收到以后开张支票给我就行。其实现在就算我后悔也来不及了，出事已经半个月了，
按照组织纪律，我早就应该通知大使馆和单位，但是我没有。以我的身份出逃，对我的丈夫影响很大，被当成一死人，对大家都好。
所以你也不能报警，
不能让任何人知道我还活着。
我正好，你想过以后怎么办吗？
你爱你老婆孩子吗？
当然。
那就知道的越少越好。
但是不管怎么说，你还活着，这就好。
Yeah.
Someone touched my account. You know what needs to be done.
跑哪儿去了？从机场到家要六个小时，
急死我了！
刚上车就被叫去开会的。
你打电话，你关机。
啊，不，开会啊。
行李呢？
不开会吗？我就给放公司了。
我这衣服，我脏，哪儿蹭的？
衣服可能打折时候回来，车上蹭的吧。
你公司没事吧？
没事。
看你怪怪的。
哦，太累了吧？长途飞行，然后还开会。
嗯。
那个，我看看丹宁去了。
你饿不？我把菜给你热热。
开会时候吃过了。
嗯。
Excellent. Great job, Mark.
Thank you.
Peter thought it would take months, but you proved him wrong.
I'm sure Peter tried his best.
Unfortunately, the mess he made, the 12 apostles, almost cost us everything.
But now with you on board, we have nothing to worry about, right?
Oh, I hope not.
Is there anything else we need to discuss here?
Yes. If there's anything...We should know. You need to tell us now.
The MOU was signed. It went smoothly.
Everything's fine.
Nothing.
We're done.
Thanks.
Well, thank you.
Hello.
You were going to spare me. I'm still alive.
Sorry, ma'am.
How did they get out of the hospital? I'm still
on the train. You're now in the
station.我不知道，我看不出来。
进城还是出城？
进城。
这样，
你到了没有办法下，
我们在那儿会合。
啊 ，Peter's office, it's yours now. If there's anything else, you know where to find me.
Hey! 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 H
还给他们的。
我什么都没拿到。
他们为什么一直盯着你？
手机给我。
我的新电话。
如果你没说我还活着，那就是昨晚转交被定位了。
被定位。快。
树叶就要把它藏到森林里，这地儿华人多，应该安全。
怎么了这是？啊，从后边。老麦，你一会儿再炒吧。
这是我朋友 Sara， 这是六哥。
六哥
Sara 特能干，而且工钱你看着给就行。
这是你什么朋友啊？有身份吗？
有身份我会找你干嘛呀？
你老婆知道吗？
啊，知道。你千万别告诉我老婆。
你下次可别玩火啊。 那这样吧，你就住在店里，工钱给你10块钱一个小时，其他的人都是18，但是不用我管吃住，行吗？
谢谢刘哥。
一次性电话，以后咱俩就拿这个联系。那帮人都拿枪崩咱们，肯定不是一般人。你要不想说，我也不问了。
我在意，都应该。都是老周的人。
你丈夫
出了点，就他我还活着，我决定搬到以后，我给他打过一次电话，说好聚好散，我拿一部分钱我就消失，他答应了，还祝福我，没想到他居然，我在他心里连同我都不是。
你要多少钱？
好来了。 身份敏感，所有那些脏事儿、脏钱，都是由我来办。我觉着我每天都像是坐在虎山口一样，但凡有个人敲门，我就觉得是纪检委巡视组的人来了。这样的日子，我脱不掉，也停不下来。
你可以离婚呢。
太天真了，我知道那么多他的事情。你觉得他会跟我离婚吗？活着，他永远都不会踏实。想想，还真不如上了那架飞机死了。
上线了，我不会放任你不管，怎么也不能看着他们杀了你。还有我呢，
我加班去了老六那儿，给你带了串儿。又弄新项目？
我给你打了4个小时电话，你都没有接。
我电话丢了。
编。接着编。
没有。你不信你查。我给你热一下串儿。不是你想的那样。
我想什么？你想让我想什么 ，Mark？ 我一直觉得你有点窝囊，但你起码还是个老实人。我是真的没有。Daniel， 进去，大人说话。
我是有了个新手机，为了工作，我没跟你说，是就怕你多心。
多心是吧？多心，
给你念一下啊。Hey dude。I saw your little secret last night。没想到十二门徒如此浪漫，相信你昨晚肯定和周女士过得又疲倦又愉快，早上起不来也是情有可原。我就不跟公司汇报了，你知道我一向懂得保护朋友，祝你好运。你手机修好了，我一开机就是这个信息。我很想知道那位周女士到底是谁。
跟你说过之前，
朱思良，他来澳洲了。
是啊。
你们俩那天晚上在一起了。为什么骗我？
你说你最恨撒谎，我都错了一回了，朱迪，我已经错过一回，如果我再骗你的话，不是错上加错吗？朱迪，
别过来！
不，朱迪，
别过来！
爸。爸，我陪你吃羊肉串吧。
Good morning, Ma. Oh, I've just changed this.
What's this?
Oh, we received the package for Peter this morning. The front desk didn't know what to do with it, so they thought best to send it to his old office.
Thank you, Rose. Oh, can you get a new SIM card for me? I lost my old phone.
No problem.
Can you check if Tom Baker's in our company?
One moment, please.
这朋友什么什么都干不了，让他在前面端盘子吧，他不肯，那就后厨帮忙吧，鸡翅裹着锡纸就往里放，就成这样了。对不起，
不说赔钱还好呢，他哗啦哗啦给我拍出2000，吓死我！咱澳洲人谁身上放这么多现金？不怕打劫啊？添麻烦了，六哥。
我算是看出来了，这位小姐也不差钱，啊，我这老瞒着 Judy， 心里也不舒服，
赶紧把她带走吧。再说了，你们想干点什么，也不是非得在我这儿，但是你得想想啊，良心安不安？
我是跟你说话呢 ，Mark，
你为什么要了解 Peter Wu 的死亡记录啊？
我们打算给员工做一个预防自杀的讲座，所以。No
photo, no video.
Thank you.
死之前打过一电话，我打过去呢，是日本一个地质学教授，专门研究地震的。
找教授做什么？是关于教授写的一篇论文，从地震波分析自然地震和非自然地震的区别。教授把在推特上的论文链接发短信给了我，可
Peter
为什么突然对地震感兴趣？坠了！小心！
search every motel that doesn't need ID.
How do we find them? Check their house.
What the fuck's wrong with you? He's with that woman. How can he go home? What idiot would do that?
How could she be alive? I thought she was dead.
她听得懂英文。
对啊，你们都不在乎了，我还有什么不好意思的？什么情况啊？这些生生死死都可以拿来撒谎，是吗？你把他带到家里来，你是要我走，还是我们要一起啊？
情况不是这样，是比较复杂，我们真没有地方去。
还你们，对不起。墨尔本几百家酒店，何苦要来我这儿寒舍受委屈？
因为他已经死了嘛，他是个死人。
死人？
不是，你不能跟别人说他还活着，朱迪。
你放心，我绝对不会跟任何人说你们这些破事儿。
朱迪，
朱迪，
朱迪。
你太太做饭真好吃。对不起，马克，是我不好，把你卷进这件事情。
现在就别说这个了。你刚才说我们公司给了钱。
当时煤炭企划项目有三个公司在竞标，最终定了你们。
行贿都是通过 Peter。
是。和你们公司合作也有反对的声音，但是都被我们压下去了。
反对者里是不是有个姓高的工程师？
是，特耿直一人。他一直说铝焊地质环境复杂，上马 UCG 需要做更全面的评估。
Peter 既然能给你们钱，肯定也能给非洲人钱。非洲和亚洲都有海外行贿的现象，所以他外套里那张给唐贝格的80万支票，说不定也是贿赂款。这个项目 ，Peter 向 Harrison 负责，所以你丈夫才能找到澳洲的杀手，一定是 Harrison 安排的。会不会 Peter 根本不是自杀？我看过现场照片。上面显示电视是开着的，体育频道，说明 Peter 死的时候正在看电视。当晚转播的是阿姆斯特丹世界赛艇锦标赛，他最喜欢的矮人队夺冠。我看报告，死亡时间是6:30到8:00之间，而夺冠时间是澳大利亚8:05。Peter 是滑艇迷啊，不可能不等这5分钟。就算要自杀，也应该等到比赛结束之后。
所以你说皮特不是自杀，是被灭口？
他大概是太想往上爬，没想到成了炮灰了。哈里森只是行贿，你跟皮特一个给一个拿，就都要消失了。
如果不是你，我早就消失了。把你跟我卷到一起，在你们公司眼里，就都是全民公敌了吧？
好了，
你怎么对我没关系，但是你休想分开我跟丹尼尔。你先让哈尔森把丹尼尔接走，不告诉我你什么意思？
你说哈尔森？
对啊，学校说丹尼尔让哈尔森接走去开什么 party， 你别告诉我你什么都不知道，你觉得我会信吗？
对不起，对不起，老婆，我突然忘了 party 的事儿。这样，你先去朱迪家等我，我去接孩子。
Go 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 go！
Ah, oh, Mark! Welcome! Come on over! Thank you, darling.
Pa!
You are the best. How are you?
All good, thanks. I'm here to pick up Daniel. His mother is worried.
Oh, don't worry about them. Look at how happy they are.
Sorry, but we really have to go.
No problem. Bruce told me what good friends they are. He's welcome here anytime. Bruce, Daniel's going.
走了回家. Are you okay?
Bruce, say goodbye to Daniel and Mark.
Bye, Daniel and Mark.
Say goodbye.
Bye, Mr. Harrison. Bye, guys.
Mark. Family is everything. We've worked hard for this, you and I. I'll see you Monday.
Of course.
Daniel, 爸爸现在送你去猪猪阿姨家。最近你和妈妈也不要出门，你记着，你们俩永远是爸爸最爱的人。不管发生什么，去吧。
好好聊聊吧，辛苦了，猪猪。Daniel， 尝尝阿姨做的晚饭好不好吃？老婆，我想说，之前我选择原谅你，是因为我以为他已经遇难了。我反复说服自己 ，Judy， 你不能这么小气，你不能吃一个死人的醋。可是你知道吗？你骗了我两次，我怎么也想不到你们会这么大胆。
编了这么大一个幌子来蒙我，这下你说什么都没有用了。我是不可能跟你回家的。老婆，我是想说，你还得在这儿多住几天。马克，你得是多他妈厚颜无耻才能说出这样的话。
我实在不知道该怎么跟你解释了，我特别想让你回去，但现在真的不能回去。
放心，我永远不会回去。
朱迪，老婆，有一天你会。 思良，思良，思良。
已经知道我在这儿了，警报响了才下走。Daniel，他们没事吧？没事。刚你走，我尝试看了这篇日本教授的文章，发现这个，这儿。Tom
Baker 的留言，我对您这篇文章的观点很感兴趣。 我有一些资料想请您分析一下，看看是不是关于非自然地震的，能不能私下给我留个联系方式？Peter
和 Tom
都对这篇文章很感兴趣。这肯定不是巧合，哈尔森都拿儿子威胁我了，这里边肯定有问题，我得去趟非洲见见这个 Tom Baker。
我跟你去。
你连证件都没有，怎么去？我留在这儿，不就是等死吗？那些人肯定会再回来。或许有个途径。
Absolutely.
I think they need it by Thursday.
Let's get things started. Everyone here?
Everyone but Mark.
Mr. Mark's office, Rose speaking.
Yeah, Rose, Harrison speaking. Can you tell Mark that the meeting started?
Oh, Mr. Harrison, Mr. Ma is out on leave. His message says he's taking his accrued leave for a holiday.
Holiday? Well, can you call him and tell him I'm looking for him?
Oh, sorry, Mr. Harrison. I have his mobile waiting for a new SIM card. I have no way of reaching him.
Well, Rose, do you know where he is?
I do. His name's on the manifest for the shipment of the African release supplies. And Rose, his assistant. I'm just seeing this now.
Logan.
How about an all-expense-paid holiday in Africa?
To do what?
Hunt.
You know how to get some coffee?
Of course.
How much?
100 kwacha, each person. Look for Moja. It's quite far. Cheap for you.
Okay. When do you leave?
When we get more passengers.
Change for 20. 只能打本地电话。我们一人一个。怎么样？多少钱？三美元。 $100. Hold on.
Biker gangs can be pretty scary. Fortunately, you didn't fight him. Poor Tom. He was hit by a truck last month and died.
Are you sure?
It's not like a white guy gets hit here every day. Plus, he was an engineer for that big company, GPEC.
I asked. Our company doesn't have Tom. But the
boss has no need to say.
Are you Chinese?
Yes.
Before he died, Tom met a Chinaman here.
This was a crime.
They were having an argument.
I've had enough. I'm done with
Tom.
You.
Tom!
Peter?
Gogoma. 我邵氏公司老吴啊，我记得上一次我去旅汉的时候，您好像是有反对意见的，能给我一份分析资料吗？对，越详细越好。再联系他。
Tell me what happened.
I don't know. He came across and I didn't see him.
He's dead.
And I hit him.
How fast were you traveling?
Slow. I wasn't even going fast.
Did Tom leave any family or friends? Thank you.
Thank you for the flowers. He was the best man. He will always be in my heart.
Thank you.
Hello.
Take your time, play outside. I'm lucky to have my job as a cleaner. That's how I can raise my little ones.
Don't worry about money. Here's a company check for Tom.
I've seen it before. Tom said this money is no good. We can't take it. After the earthquake, he was mad. He said he couldn't work for you people anymore.
Why?
He said it was all in his report.
What report?
I don't know. He never brought work home. He always said home time is family time.
What did Tom do exactly?
He was the engineer in charge of checking the gate.
Check the gate?
Check the gate, don't you know?
Where did he check the gate?
Here. He sent me his location, so we could see each other.
May I take a photo?
We're in Wuxing, we're Saga.
Come on in. What's going on? High alert.
Is it going to take long?
No, not too long.
How the kids?
Driving
me
crazy.
Yeah,
yes, clear. Yeah. Hey! Don't wander around. How many times do I have to tell you? Go. Wait. Who are you?
Go! Guards!
Guards!
Come on, 这么多线缆是干嘛的呀？看上去是维持输气管道正常运转的。这应该是地震造成的塌方，所以是他作业线被停了。一个 gate 就应该是一条作业线。哎，这儿，阿里亚。
这边可能能出去。
小猫咪，把客户按到你。UCG也是化学采煤，煤在地下被点燃，转化为客燃气体，通过这些管道传到地面。每条作业线之间都有隔离层相互隔绝。这不是地震造成的，是爆炸。
地下计划站发生了爆炸，被误读成地震。Tom Baker 一定是在爆炸的九号区发现了这件事，所以才会对日本地质学校正那边文章感兴趣。公司先掩盖这件事情，就在新地图上把九号区域给抹去了。Livingstonia
就是九号区。
It's here.
How long have they been gone?
About 4 or 5 hours.
We better get a move on.
Go.
Tom 用撞了，他跟我们一样，也进不去。
什么也没有啊。
这是什么？往下往下，来，我来。
这好像是爆炸后的金属管道，天然气，愚蠢。
压力能交。看来 Peter 来非洲不是救援的，是来清理爆炸现场的。那80万，很可能是给汤姆的封口费。
可是汤姆没拿这钱。汤姆肯定告诉了 Peter 他调查的结果，所以 Peter 才会也去找那日本地质学教授查证。
I'm his friend. Can you help me?
Ah, yes, of course.
Thank you.
Tom always stays here on work trips. You want to give a try? There's no cell reception, only the landline.
How do I?
Like my father said, the old way is the best way. I miss Tom. He came here last month to write a report and used up my last fax machine cartridge. We got drunk, talked all night.
You said Tom faxed the report.
Yes. Yeah, said he'd be back soon.
Thank you.
This is our last money.
What are you doing, my friend?
Come on.
复写纸上写字会留下笔迹是一个道理。看这儿，汤姆·贝克在提醒公司，居里能源公司提议的 UCG 技术，在特殊地质结构下，极易产生大规模地下爆燃，例如利文斯顿尼亚地区。
上回我回国，那个高工说老吴冲他要资料，是不是皮特担心吕阿和利文斯顿尼亚地区情况相似，所以立刻回到欧洲，想警告你们代表团。但当时哈尔森在场，他没办法说明，所以暗示我 check the gate。
可是他不是因为协会，是哈尔森把他举报
了。他们可能也杀了汤姆贝克。哈坦纳报告，去当吹哨人。
太可怕了。
你丈夫不知道 UCG 技术有问题吗？
绝对不可能。
可他说了会啊。
那是为了让你们公司中标，前提是三家竞标公司都能保证技术安全。要是技术真的有问题，出了意外，对他来说也是个灾难，他的前途就完了。这次你打算怎么办？
明天到了李龙贵，去中国大使馆，把这个证据交给他，他们会保护我们的。那你怎么办？
You talk about this single film.
Excuse me. May I have some?
Of course.
Thank you.
One more, please.
Sure.
不是不喝酒吗？
劫后余生吗？ Thank you.
是我心里面的小马哥，没有你啊，早就没有我了。
嗨，对不起，司令，我不能。
我明白。
Thank you.
Hello.
Mark, this is Harrison.
Harrison?
I know you have a copy of the report. Damaging the company's reputation has severe repercussions. Bring it to me now.
I don't have it. How did you get my number?
There's no need to lie. Miss Joe is sitting right here. She gave me your number. She told me that you have a copy. She also told me that you two hooked up.
Bring me the report, and I give you back the girl. Come to the Zulubinga Hotel, room 408.
Give her back? You can keep her!
That's all made a liar, a snake!
I made a mistake. She ruined my life. Please, she fucked me! No. I fucked her! She's nothing to me!
Mark! I'm the one who's taking care of you. Bring me that report, I give you the woman and the money back. It is a win-win situation.
What, Marty?
You don't know.
While you were sleeping, your little bird contacted
her husband.
10 million she wanted is already in your account.
Marty's not come, huh? What is there to talk about? Do you think I'd start a Marty with
that bitch?
Whatever you want.
Money is indeed the root of all evil.
Hey guys, can I talk to you for a minute?
Got him. He's definitely not coming for her. He's heading away from us.
Go. I want that report. Get it.
You, stay here.
Hey.
非洲弄个新身份，艺术返场，不是这样的吗？可那是什么样子的？你明知道那些证据对我们意味着什么，雨汉几百万人的生命不比这些破钱重要吗？我告诉老周，UCG有问题，他一定会停止技术。你撒谎！你就是拿这些证据，那些证据跟你老公做生意，你在这一路人。我不能这么躺一辈子呀！我求他放我一条生路。
钱就小一声，我没有想到他又一次骗了我。I'm so sorry,
我在哪？
周思良，你就那么爱钱吗？生气不光是因为证据没有了，至少还有吹哨人质疑。
我回到澳洲，我举报公司还有相关机构介入调查。我生气是因为你骗了我。如果你需要钱的话，你跟我说，我们一起想办法。你为什么要这么做？
昨天晚上在船上说的话都是假的吗？10年时间真可以改变一个人。我现在不知道你是谁，你已经不是以前的周思良了吧？
飞机比我晚10分钟飞，不知道你到了南非就死了。我老婆可以帮个心吗？
巴克，你恨我吧？
我不恨你。但我永远不会原谅你。
好的 ，Sir。
Thank you。
真希望时间可以回到过去。我不想再要什么电影里的人生，就只想跟你。老婆、孩子、热炕头，每天买菜、做饭。
Mr. Ma, what do you think of people who cheat on this spouses?
Mr. Ma, are you experiencing severe financial difficulty?
What are you talking about?
Do you think that credibility is important, Mr. Ma?
Call me anytime.
Mr. Ma! 怎么回事？
我不知道你还有什么脸回这个家。
朱迪，
你爱跟什么人上床我管不着，但你知不知道你这是丑闻？丑闻就应该偷偷摸摸的。
我现在不敢让丹尼尔看电视、看报纸，我也不敢送他去学校。你怎么对我无所谓，但是马克，你是一个父亲，你怎么能这么对自己的儿子？
Mara is not a whistleblower at all. He's just a blackmailer after financial incentives.Completely unethical.
意图敲诈公司，获得不正当利益，这些。
You're on hidden truth. Tell me, is it common for people who lack this sense of responsibility to?
他们就想堵住我的嘴
呀！人家犯得着这么对你吗？马克，你疯了！你从见到那个什么周思良开始，你就彻底疯了。The way that society views adultery is that it can often be influenced by material or even chronic deficiency.
一直听说我和他长得像。
你是因为娶不到她你才娶我的吗？
不是的，朱迪，我爱你，我真的爱你，朱迪。
Leveled against senior executives and the man at the center of it all. The sex scandal engulfing GPEC employee and Chinese citizen Ma Ke continues to escalate. Many Chinese communities in Melbourne are protesting, condemning his behavior. The Secretary General of the International Energy Alliance, Chai Chu Yuan, will soon arrive in Australia and officially announce several high-profile business cooperations. According to sources, Melbourne is one of the principal stops on the visit.
Poor Mark. I know those reporters are hounding you, but here we take care of our own. Now, what can I do for you?
I told my friends I'm heading to the company. If anything happened to me, they'll call the police.
Oh, Mark, no, you've got this all wrong.
Mark, 我们都知道是周文先勾引了你，那个视频也是在他房间拍的，这不可能是巧合。他利用你洗钱，他得到了他想要的一切，而你呢 ？Mark， 我知道掉进爱河的感觉。
I saw the site. We caused the disaster. Tom did a report.
Report.你说的是这个 ，Tom 说我们的 UCG 技术有问题，但是他没有在这个 report 里面写，当时发生事故的时候，是他在值班操作。如果你愿意，你可以拿回去仔细研究。真相就是 Tom 的错误操作引发的事故。And Harrison, he's fought hard to get this back because he didn't want anybody to use it against us.Any untruthful rumor right now would be very hard for the company.
But you sent hitmen. Your people were at my house. That's the fact.
What? No. I swear, that wasn't us. We were after Joe Wynn the whole time. The company would never harm Daniel and Judy.
Who is this other woman?
What's the future of your marriage?
I've found the evidence.
我会向你证明，我没骗你。有人来过我们家，就在你们去猪猪家那天晚上。
你的车修好了，
这车比较好，你们留着吧。
候你掐，你怕他说你掐这儿。
要我做什么你才能放过我？
不问问我为什么来找你？
现在你能来澳洲，说明你有新身份了。有钱能使鬼推磨，有什么好问的？
我现在是几内亚比绍共和国的公民，这一切都要谢谢你。
那也不用特意跑来谢我吧。
新闻和视频我看到了，可能误会了，那真不是我拍的，我没有理由进
去。我哪知道你有什么理由啊？我根本什么都不知道，你拿玻璃割自己，你有什么做不出来的？
没有。
行，别说了，
我真没有。
别说了，什么都别说，真的什么都别说了，周四良。你到这来究竟干什么？啊，你要的钱你不是拿到了吗？
我承认我骗过你，那天晚上你去接 Daniel， 看到你的文件里有一页吕汉的地址分析，再加上你之前的推论，让我开始怀疑是技术有问题。我想跟你去非洲，我想把这个事情搞清楚，就可以当做跟我丈夫谈判的筹码。但是我绝对不会拍那种东西来要挟你。你想，在红灯区那天晚上，你和那杀手是前后脚进来的，一定是哈里森，他偷拍了视频，他知道我们的关系，猜到我会找你，所以跟着你就找到了我。不管你怎么。我那天晚上是真的，
我真的想相信你，但是我看不清你。据说，这是 Tom Baker 交给公司的调查报告，因为没有原件做对比，是真是假我也不知道。Tom 和 Peter 的死，公司的事故，这些疑点都没有证据。
去当那吹哨人，说出真相，我就可以心安理得的消失。但我没想到，我都说了技术有问题，他们却还没停止 UCG 引进。我是自私，但是我真的还没有自私到可以无视吕汉几百万人的性命。不是他们这样。把一切都说出来。
什么意思？
我就是证据，我是中方代表，参与受贿，目睹非正常之前评审，看到技术人员的负面声音被压下去，就算我们没有物证，可是有我这个人证，
谁让你会被抓回中国，你会坐牢。
我家里人都埋在寒山上，我想有一天他们的尸骨被炸飞了，我想他们在那里睡得安稳无问。马克，求你再给我一次机会。
I'm Mr. Ma. You're in the view.
Yeah, of course.
2 hours? Yeah. We'll be ready in 2 hours.
They're coming. They're coming. They're coming. They're
coming. He's going to the press. What do we do?
可以吗？要上电视，
特别好。
你还记得咱俩在大学第一次上台吗？
你老说错词啊。
Today, the city of Melbourne welcomes the arrival of Chai Chu Yuan, the Secretary General of the International Energy Alliance. Due to heightened security levels, there will be city-wide delays, especially at City Hall, where there will be a dinner reception following an exhibition of a traditional Melbourne pastime, a rowing race.
Check your gates! Check your gates!
Right.
Excuse me, miss. What's in your hand?
Rubbish.
你可别害了 Angela， 人家在市政厅干了20多年。
Carry on.
Chai 秘书长，各位朋友们，我代表澳大利亚人民欢迎你。Secretary Chai, distinguished guests, I warmly welcome you on behalf of all Australians. Your visit, sir, will further increase the cooperation between us.
Work permit?
接了大开始了，市政厅的翻修工程。
We have a proud history of developing energy projects.
Hey, I'm Superman.
Why here?
It's a cooperation. We have an intruder.
Warwick, come to gate one.
We have a promising future in many fields of cooperation. During Secretary Chai's visit,We hope to sign many mutually beneficial agreements.
President of WCBA, Ms. Yang, Fujianis.
Mr. Chai is head of the International Energy Alliance, and even more.
不着急，
要去冲一下。
好，不要紧，不要紧。
Even more, he is an outstanding representative of the Asia Pacific region.Under his guidance, the IEA has continued to be a world leader in clean energy development.
Excuse me, where's the bathroom?
Full of it.
I got it. This way, please.
In terms of energy resources, Australia is a key player on the world stage. And I believe that with the support of the IEA, we will work together to develop new forms of energy to provide a brighter future for the entire world.
One moment, please. All clear. Please.
啊，你们俩等我一下。
好。
秘书长，你干什么？
秘书长，
你把门打开。
不会上。
把门打开。
Just straight ahead.
我不会上。
Security，
干什么？你放开我！
你看一眼。
你这，
我是中国人。
放开我！
你看一眼，凭什么就行，秘书长？
放开我！
拜托，你就看一眼。
Let me go.大叔，进来！你们俩
怎么
这样？
怎么回事？这是秘书长，秘书长，
拜托您就看一眼。
秘书长，秘书长，你别走，秘书长，
你还活着？
惊喜吧。下次你们应该找个更好的卡车司机。你明知道你们的技术有漏洞，却一直在掩盖。难道想让马拉维的灾难也发生在吕汉吗？
哎，你不要装一副无辜的样子，你们拿了我几百万，你真的以为你的丈夫还有他身边的同伙不知道我们的技术有瑕疵吗？他们当然知道。
知道难道他们还要坚持引进？
没有100%的安全，一切新的技术都有风险啊，所有的发展都有代价。非洲发生事情以后，我们已经开始研究解决的方案。 如果你没有跳出来，一切都会平安无事。你到底要什么？
我要真相。
The hell with your 真相 ，you stupid bitch！ 明明拿了钱，你为什么还要回来？为了 Mark？ 你以为这是爱情吗？你们是在偷情 ！You've ruined everything！
你说的没错，是偷情，一点都不体面。但是。这段关系再怎么卑微黑暗，也不能遮蔽 Mark 揭露真相的正义。
你刚说为了爱情，
这两个字太崇高，我不敢揣测和 Mark 之间现在是否还有爱情。但是他奋不顾身挺身而出说出真相，他就是英雄。
也许你觉得他是个傻瓜，但是对我而言，这样的傻瓜值得尊敬。现在所做的一切都是为了良心安宁，
为了以后不羞愧不后悔。
这个项目我们正在进行调查，谢谢你给我们提供了这么关键性的证据。你叫
马克。
你们都是好样的。谢谢你，谢谢你们。
这样可以吗？要上电视啊。
特别好。
The turmoil of the past 2 weeks is coming to a close. GPEC is being investigated by Australian authorities and the SEC from the United States. They're facing bribery, false representation, conspiracy to commit murder, surveillance abuse on every member of the Luhan Hamay Group delegation, and other criminal charges. If convicted, they may receive lengthy prison sentences and huge fines.
Since you were let go from GPEC, they've withdrawn their sponsorship. So, unfortunately, we have to terminate the review process of you and your family. Your current visa expires in 3 months. You must leave Australia by then.
确实是。
妈咪说我们要回中国，是吗？
对不起， 爸爸是一个很糟糕的人。
蝙蝠侠的结尾，戈登对他儿子说的话，你还记得吗 ？Because he can take it, because he's not our hero, he's a silent guardian, a watchful protector, a dark knight. 爸，约翰是什么样的？我想去看看你保护的这个城市。We're so proud of you.
丹尼尔长这么大，还没有回过中国。我们一起回去，带他认认老家。
给你发的彩信看到了吗 ？UZG 已经全面停止引进旅汉。
看到了，这结果